Man, this is Coach Ivan out here at the National Underclassmen Combine, Salt Lake City, Kearns High School. We just finished wrapping up our 11th grade session. I'm standing here with our overall MVP for the 11th grade, and he's out of the running back category. He's out of Syracuse High School, and this is Austin Bolos. And Austin, man, how do you feel you did today to, you know, amongst the rest of the competition?
Yeah, I feel I did, like, really good. There was a lot of competition, a lot of good players out here, and I thought I did pretty good, and I was glad to compete.
Nice, nice. And what sort of things did you do to lead you up to your win today?
You know, it was a lot of early morning workouts. Coaches push us hard every day. Syracuse coaches are really good at that. Just eat right and go to bed on time.
Nice, nice. And Austin, in regards to college, man, give me your top three colleges and why.
Probably I'd like to go to USU, SUU. Then if I get anything out of state, I'd definitely consider it. Because, but I just really like Utah. My family needs me and everything, so. About it.
Utah, born and raised.
Yes, I was.
There it is there. Well, Austin, man, congratulations with your win. Much continued success, man, and hopefully you can make it out there to California to compete against the top 100.
Thank you, sir.
Congratulations.
Thank you.